Hello guys, Danny here, and we are going to go back down to floor 3. This time to actually explore it properly. Last time we actually defeated a very tough boss. So this time we hope to... actually, I don't know what's down level 3. I shouldn't maybe use my cuts until I know if we're going to need them on level 3 or not, so... Yeah, last time it was a bit of a tough battle, but we did manage to do it. I do definitely think I need to level up my magician's... Oh, my alchemist, sorry, he's an alchemist, not a magician. Not sure if alchemists consider themselves magicians or not, but I'm really glad we managed to kill that boss, because he's kind of annoying, like... But again, Atlas have been known to making really tough as nails bosses in dungeon crawlers in the past. Anyone's already played any Shin Megami Tensei games would understand that. So, you know, like... I shouldn't be too surprised by that. Ooh, hello, some of the FOEs are back. Now, I actually kind of want to avoid these guys, like, purely because I want to save my resources for floor 3 here. It's nice that Luna and Mev are at least doing a little bit of damage now. Not a lot of damage, mind you, but, like, you know, it's enough to make it feel that they're actually contributing. Hey, Vash levels. That's excellent. We're gonna make sure that, customize Vash right now. To be honest, I think we need to level up Stunner. Like, that actually does need to, like, actually stun enemies. Because that would have been very useful to have last fight. I just realized, one of these enemies is actually blocking our way to the next floor. It looks like I'm actually not going to get a choice. I'm actually going to have to fight them. Let's crush this guy and have everyone plow into this dude. Ooh, nice crit. Not leveled up Crush all that much, so... might. Ooh, yeah. What we're gonna do is just sneak by. Yeah, I can't be bothered to fight them right now. At some point, I will need to clear this place out of FOEs again, but. Oh, it's just these guys. Okay. Okay. Ooh, Shrider almost leveled. That's good. Let's get out of here. Actually, yeah, we should be, Alright, okay, so here's the stairs up. I think that would be fair to do that. Let's have a little look around here. Okay, we're good for now. Now I wonder what the enemies are like here. Ooh, mandrakes! Don't know what these things are about, so let's just fight them and see what happens. Ah, these things decrease defense. Interesting. Okay, that was kind of annoying, but it's not the end of the world. Right, so we've discovered a new enemy. Let's customize Strider. You know what? Trickery was such a useful skill last time round. I'm gonna level it up a little bit. I know there's probably other stuff I do need to be leveling with that character, but like, the ability to make it so that the, a door. Okay, so this is a big old square room, which is fine. What we're gonna do then is just fill up the square room real quick. Do I have to have anything explored? Okay, this guy's gotta go. These other tree rats, not too dangerous. And kill these guys off real quick. Ah, these guys give us hardwood, that's good. We actually do need hardwood. Okay, now we probably shouldn't stay here for too long. But I do want to make sure that we've explored everywhere. I don't want the game turning around saying, hey, explore this area. You know what? Sod it. I'll permit you one use of fire. Because, you know, just for, Yeah, as I suspected. And, you know, you'd expect that, right? Like, it's made of wood, so... Oh, nice, because you used fire on it, we got charcoal. That's actually memes. Let's kill Tarkus, and then, customize Meb? And what? I think it might be time for Flame. So we now have, like, a more powerful fire attack. Eventually he will learn to use other, like, elements, but... not right now. Also, exploring this area is actually getting us quite a bit of stuff, so... It's interesting how tree rats are still a thing, even in this stage, you know? We're getting quite a lot of new items too, so... Yeah, you know what? I'll permit you to use flame on one of these guys here. some reason, Tark just keeps missing these things, which is a bit worrying. Hey, Luna leveled. Nice. Now, with her level up, I do want to consider what I choose quite carefully. Unbind. Speed up. You know what? I'm gonna go with a passive heal up here because it will mean that, like, you know, after every battle we heal up just at least a little bit. And if we're doing grinding and stuff, that can actually help out quite a bit. Right. Okay. Now, I don't know what's in these rooms. It looks like another big, gigantic square, so... Okay, so everything's now capable of hurting Tarkus because this thing weakened a little bit. That's not good. Alright. Oh, that's an FOE. Go away, please. Staring at me there menacingly. It wants me to do something. Problem is, I don't particularly want to fight it right now. If I'm being honest with you, like, I'm just having a happy old time over here exploring the dungeon, so. Preemptive attack. Okay, so we know what we're killing first then. Hey, Tarkus leveled. Okay, so... custom, Tarkus. I think his provoke needs to go up. It just does, like... There's no point him being a tank if he can't lure anyone. Things just staring at me like that, but okay. Alright, we're gonna use fire to get rid of these bugs here, and then. Because I need, remember, we want to kill these things within one turn, so they do poison us, like, we can. Unfortunately, it didn't poison us, but... Very nice. I think he managed to glitch out that ooh, he's noticed us again. Okay, so... So this goes in like that. probably kill that thing, but... Tree rats aren't really a concern here, so we're just gonna keep, like, just gonna keep killing the actual mandrakes here. Very nice. Alright, ooh, we can check in the... Fuck, didn't mean to do that. That made a really loud noise too. Okay, so it goes like that. Solid, let's check it. A small crack is in the water trees before you. It seems you cannot pass through from this side. Alright, so put the memo on there with small. Yeah, let's just crush one of these guys over here. I think we're a little too high level for most of these guys to actually, like, the venom flies to actually hit us now, so which is good. Like, I suspect they still can probably hit us, but... How do you attack that and have everyone else pile on? To the healthy mole here. Okay. As you walk through the forest, you come across two female adventurers. One has black robes and a flame hair, while the other one bears a fierce look and a katana. "Who's there?" demands a hard-bitten woman, one hand ready to draw her katana. The adventurers appear to be veterans who have made no move to lower their defences. Perhaps they'll relent if you tell them that you're here also from Etria. Tell them you're adventurers from Etria? Sure. When you inform them that you're adventurers, they nod and lower their guard ever so slightly. Alright, Etrian explorers, didn't the radio notify you? The katana-wielding woman, realising your ignorance, shakes her head in dismay. You have orders from radio to guard this place, says the severe woman with the sword. I'm Ren, a Ronin. She is Tushdaka? Tushka? The Hexer. It's time to run and get details in Radio Hall. Ren barks these cold, sharp words and lapses into silence glare. Seems that you should ask for Radio Hall for details before doing some stuff. Okay, so. We have another door? Now, I'm probably not going to use my warp wire because that's kind of wasteful. I'm probably just going to walk back to town. I might fight one of the bosses along the way though. Not the guy that's hanging around up here because I think he'll probably kick my ass if I'm being honest with you. And like, we are currently making some progress here, so... off the thing. Oh no, he's just gonna sit there and guard the area. That's cool. He lied. Okay, looks like we're actually gonna have to fight the thing then. Oh shit, it's noticed me. Haha. Like, yeah, I'm not tracking with that right now. Not at least anyway, for the time being. What I will do is actually clear the way to make it easier for me to get here next time by killing a bunch of the enemies on Area 2. Yeah, let's set one of these guys on fire, why not? Alright, so you killed him. I like how that's a way of getting charcoal, you just set one of these guys on fire. Alright. So far, floor 3 seems to be pretty easy to map out. Actually, this guy's pretty easy to avoid, it's the other guy I'm kind of a bit more annoyed with. Yeah, it's this guy over here. We should probably take him down, because, like, it's kind of difficult to actually time the actual thing with this guy correctly, so... Preemptive attack. Nice. I'm gonna cast Crush. Actually, I'm gonna cast Warcry. Cast Quicken on everyone. I'm gonna see what Flame does, and we're gonna guard. Ooh, that's very good. I'm gonna cast Stunner on it. Hit it with Sable, I guess, and I'll go with the regular thing. Harper's just missing a lot lately, that's kind of worrying. Strider is confused. Oh wow, okay, but Flame actually does quite a lot of damage. That makes using picking up that spell very worth it. Okay, so that's the dangerous threat out of the way. We actually get to tell people about the are these guys gonna go, hey, we need you to defeat the scythe creature? It's like, well, buddy, I've already killed the scythe creature. Because if that's the case, then they're sending me all the way back for nothing. Let's cast a fireball on him. Oh, well, that saved me some TP at least, so that's good. Oh, yeah, like our B&B expenses are gonna get a little bit more pricey now. Thanks to us leveling. Skills, use Crush on this thing. Alright, so We're in the first floor. It shouldn't be too dangerous around here at night, but... I suspect it'll be like, hey, did you actually kill the big old scythe creature? Because if you haven't, you need to go back and kill that thing. You want to really make sure that I'm actually prepared for that level, for the levels ahead before I go down. I suspect that's what it's probably going to be. Right, righty ho. Ah, members of the wizardry! I seem to know that you've reached the third floor. Sorry, but I have to ask you to postpone further investigation for now. Here's that there's some dangerous beasts prowling the lower reaches of the grove. I'm considering issuing a mission to exterminate these troublesome wolves. Until the lower floors are confirmed safe, abandon all further exploration. A new mission has been available. Please accept missions from the mission things to see details. Terror of Fenrir. Pack of wolves patrols the bottom of Emerald Grove. Defeat Fenrir, the alpha of the pack, and perhaps their menace will be no more. You accept then? Very good. Now let me give you the details. Beyond the third floor, there have been many sightings of forest wolves. These in itself pose little danger, but they seem to be organized by a leader. Our leader is Fenrir, the alpha wolf. He waits to floors on the fifth floor. Our own warriors are capable of defeating them, of course. I believe we've met them. But you can't over-rely on Ren and Hadgear. All newcomers will have no chance to grow. And current orders are to provide support for young explorers. We ask that you use their help in defeating Fenrir. Right, so let's report discoveries. An old, human-shaped plant, it said the sight of one will bring adventurers bad luck. Okay. Okay, so... Ashes of a Mandrake. So yeah, like, if you set one on fire, you get charcoal. Not necessarily what you might want, but... Did we get anything new? No. Leave it. Actually, let's talk to her. Hey, Swidgy, pull up a chair, kiddos. You guys got the hang of navigating your labyrinth yet? Listen, kids, I know you're eager to get fame and fortune, but don't get greedy. Okay, so... Alright. Oh, wow, charcoal sells for a lot. Interesting. Wait, did we go down without a warp wire? Did I accidentally sell it? I think I might have accidentally sold it. Ah, an apis. Oh my god, there are so many. Oh man. Well, at least we're getting money now, right? Can't be too mad at that. This is the sound of progress. Alright, so... Items. We're definitely buying a warp wire. Armor? Plus 3 defense. Plus 1 vitality. Alright, so we definitely want to buy that for our tank. Yeah, sure, why not? Like, do not sell the warp wire. a short bow, two horns, and gum hides. I've not seen any gum hides yet. Yeah, I guess that's it for now. Do I buy better healing items off this guy? Yeah, I don't think Medicea is gonna do me much good anymore. Right, so I guess we rest then. 96 yen! Alright, well, thank you very much for joining me, guys. When we return, I guess we'll go further into Floor 3, so I'll see you guys then. Goodbye!